even though the subject matter of this album is kind of serious, it's the most joyful album I think I've ever made. And I mean that in sort of the deep sense of joy. I've gotten the most satisfaction out of creating this music and the most satisfaction out of recording it and performing it. It's a joy that comes from finding the happiness in everyday moments that, you know, it's real. It's real.